Hola and welcome. Today what we're cooking is a fantastic side dish. You can use it in burgers, pastas, salads, pretty much anything you want. It will take any food you make and will take it to another level. This goes well with almost everything. And today I'm going to show you how to make my caramelized onions. I'm going to start by slicing our onions. Just pass them through some water to get that harsh, acidic flavor from the onions out. If you're doing a salad, you're doing a burger with raw onion, always do this to the onion. We'll make it crispier and less abrasive. I'm gonna throw our butter into the pan. Have a small preview of our next recipe at the end of the video. Stay tuned for that. Then we want to melt the butter and then we're gonna cook it until we can brown it. So get the heat medium to high and we need to keep our eyes on it so we don't burn the butter. So this is where we want, starting to foam up. Okay, it's perfect. When it's foaming like this, just move it to the side, check the color inside. What we're looking for is a nice coffee color. Not there yet. And we're there. Lower the heat, throw the onions in. See the color of it? That is what we're looking for. Now we're gonna cook the onions on a low heat for a couple of minutes. Add some sugar. We're gonna cook it for a minute, caramelize a little bit of this sugar. We're gonna add our balsamic vinegar, touch of white vinegar, and we're gonna let it simmer till we get a nice gooey texture. We need to let this sauce reduce. Our onions are nice and reduced. We've got a beautiful brown color on all the onions now. It's all well integrated. We're gonna finish it off. We're gonna add our anchovies, a bit of lemon zest, turn the heat off, taste for seasoning. Wow, the anchovy just gives it a great kick of salt. Doesn't need anything else. You wanna drain the excess butter on this. Don't throw away this butter. You can still use it to cook any other different dish you want and all the flavor of the onions will be there. So that will increase the flavor for any other dish you do. Here we have it, guys. A really simple recipe for something that you can use in so many different ways. Use it on your burgers, on your salads, on your pastas, as a side dish for any meat that you grill, fry, it will go amazing with it. It's just something that goes with everything. And all the extra flavor that we added in will make this and any other dish you make with this extra special. I hope you enjoyed our recipe today. Please subscribe to the channel and I will see you on the next video. Ciao!